list has its
get a booty getting bigger, let me see you poke it out. Poke it out, poke it out, poke it out, poke it out. Get a booty getting bigger, let me see you work it out. Work it out, work it out, work it out, work it out, work it out. Hey, show me what the squad did for you. Did for ya. Let it poke it out, don't hide it.
What's good, Crown family? Hope you're having a good day today. Today, we got the one, the only Yellow Wolf in the building, man. Well, he's not actually here, but, you know, we're about to watch a reaction to one of his songs. Hey, man, it's been a minute since I heard Yellow Wolf, but, hey, man, he's one of the very first artists to get signed out of Alabama. I remember when he first got signed to Eminem, I was super excited. I was like, dang, yo, finally some people from Alabama getting signed. You know, hey, we coming up out here. You know, it was him, it was Rich Boy. But, hey, man, it's a lot of artists getting signed out here in Alabama right now, and I'm loving this. And I'm loving the fact that, you know, hearing Yellow Wolf back out here, you know, making these power moves. But let's get to this freestyle right here, man. I heard a lot of things about this freestyle, man. So, I heard him talking about a lot of people also. So, if you want to check out my intro song, that's my new single, Squats, the link will be in the pinned comment. Let's get straight to this, man. Yellow Wolf, Bloody Sundays. Bloody Sundays. Just from that title, bro. Hello, 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 hello. Turn that volume up. Run that back. Run it.
Yellow Wolf. Catfish Billy.
Catfish.
MWA Ghetto Cowboy Motherfucker.
Billy.
Brian Jones.
He said he never had to walk away from anybody. Always been about it from the jump, bro. You know, he always been part of the trunk. Hey.
Yeah, never had to walk away from anybody. Always been about it from the jump. Yeah, never been a hater. Never gave a fuck about a hater. Never been a punk.
Y'all?
Yeah, been an innovator. Fuck an imitator. Drop another hot potato, son. Take him back to Piedmont Park with Baby D and the Kings of Crunk. Rest in peace, Grip Plies.
Yeah.
Super Fox and Lenny's Bar. Rest in peace, Zoo. You ain't dead, but to me you are. Still Dixie Mafia, your bitch.
Wait, who is he talking about right there? He said, you ain't dead, but to me you are. That's like saying that, hey, I don't rock with you no more. Run that back.
Rest in peace, Zoo. You ain't dead, but to me you are.
I think it said Zoo or something like that. Y'all let me know in the comments.
Still Dixie Mafia, your bitch. Still waving that flag. I'm New South and everything I drop. Whether I sing or rap, axe Dax. Suit up, you gonna need a hazmat. Leaving these fuckers chewed up like a muskrat in a backpack. I'll hang up the...
Leaving these cause chewed up like a muskrat in a backpack. Hey man, muskrat got some big ass teeth, man. So hey.
Leaving these fuckers chewed up like a muskrat in a backpack. I'll hang up the Ku Klux and I ain't got to act black. I'll crack a cracker like I crack a plastic bag of Cracker Jacks. Quit spilling your guts. You better cork your pop. Two, you feeling yourself like jerking off to my tools. You willing to bet? I'll make a splash like pot holes. After it rains with your name, just like a snot nose. You'll be running, trying to escape what's coming, but the exit's blocked. You're fucked. Oh, to be a woman, there's only one Michael Wayne. There's only one clever. As for the other white boy from Gadsden, whatever.
Okay. Now, I did hear a snippet of that part right there. As for the other white boy, Clever, it's only one Clever. He was talking about his homie Clever. But what I heard is he's talking about this new artist. I know a lot of y'all probably don't know. He go by the name of Clever. And what is like really kind of sad about this part is like, I know both of them are from Alabama. I'm not sure if they're from the same city in Alabama. But I hate the fact that, you know, it's just like you got some controversy, you know, a little beef going on in the inner city, man, the inner Alabama, man. Like, I don't want artists from Alabama to be beefing with other artists from Alabama, man. Like, we're supposed to be connecting right now, man. But, yeah, man, I definitely heard of Clever Music, and he's a really dope artist. I got to go check him out, man. Broken Sing. But, yeah, man, run that back, man.
Only one Clever. As for the other white boy from Gadsden, whatever. Yeah. You're welcome. Now take that petty diss and run with it. Fuck around and I'll surround you like circumferences. You build a house of hate around what I have brought to this game. I'll make that place your home like the sons of Mumford did. Lame. I'm all the way up. Whoa, turn. in the back seat, bitch. Hip hop is news, and you can use a new one like a
that flow switcher. You, hey, hey.
York learn. Hop in the back seat, bitch. Hip hop is news, and you can use a new one like a student pupil. I'm a teacher, reach a hand for the ruler. I'm a bruise your ego, abuse it, move into the hall against the wall, stupid. Who's the man? Who's the tutor? Letters flying till they get a crying, and police are saying now who's the shooter? Here I go with a trench coat and a black right fold. Ten toes down, up like a light pole. Middle finger up like a black rhino's. Horn, I was born for the storm. I'm at home in a shit cyclone. Never let bygones be bygones. Brother, I'll say, see you let out of your bitch. Rapper, no pieces, just bygone. Never thought the culture that I loved would be this sleazy.
Yeah.
These videos all look alike. No wonder they can't see me.
Huh?
Is this the guy that said he was the hottest white boy since the one with dyed blonde hair? What the fuck? Hold up, G. Easy. I can't let this Tom Cruise looking motherfucker.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
G. Easy.
Hold up, hold up.
White boy since the one with dyed blonde hair? What the fuck? Hold up, G. Easy.
G. Easy. So that's the line that he was talking about, G. Easy, y'all. Oh, man. Hey, man. Yellow Wolf just out here like, hey. Y'all finna get it, bro.
I can't let this Tom Cruise looking motherfucker just paddle by. Don't know if I'm watching Vanilla Ice or Vanilla Sky.
Wow.
Marshall Mathers may have ignored you, but if you want the smoke, bring the foil. I'll boil you till the kettle's dry. Have a nice day, suave. I'm a different breed. I'm a wolf, okay? Got so many styles I can fit your wardrobe. Boy, sold in a boy flow.
Hold on, go back to the other line.
Want the smoke? Bring the foil. I'll boil you till the kettle's dry. Have a nice day, suave. I'm a different breed.
So I'm guessing that was the part right there we was talking about NGK. Like, I seen the like the headlines and stuff, you know, of the artist he was talking about. That's why I know a little bit about what he's talking about right now.
A wolf, okay? Got so many styles, I can beat your wardrobe. Boy, sold in the boy flows. It's a moj poured in the glass with your buttermilk pancakes. Mama's in the helper, daddy's in the bay. Put the baby kids in my Chevrolet. Bought the pepper spray and a banana for AKs. Bitch, holla, mayday, mayday. And take it to the bank, it's another payday. Oh, you a baller, don't take the ballin'. Let me hear you kick that shit, Pele. The nerve of the shit they say. I'm permanently amazed. And your whiskey sucks, fucker. One sip, I wanted to go straight back to AA. Who else? I would just Post Malone, but he don't even rap. Fuck it, fuck Post Malone.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. What was he about to say?
Just because, to see if he answers back.
My boy, hold on now. Wait a minute. So he just said, hey. He just random, like, man, Post Malone called it straight, and he was just chilling. Post Malone probably was just at the crib, chilling with the homies, and out of nowhere, you know, my boy Yellow Wolf just like, bop, you too.
Oh, but he don't even rap. Fuck it, fuck Post Malone, just because, to see if he answers back. All that chain stitching from Chill Bill and the cowboy boots and hats. Damn, Posty, can't we be friends? Our clothes already match. Poser, biter, appropriation thief. Give a fuck how many records you sold. Every fan you made is a leaf off of my tree. Boy, you're my seed. Another mother in the game with the teeth I see. I just picked the bone with Post Malone and did it all on the B-side beat. Dribble through the middle up, crossover on them like I'm in the NBA.
Yeah.
Gotta really give a fuck. Tell me what do I gotta lose anyway. Still mobbing in the pickup. Throw a middle finger out the window when I wave.
Yeah.
Music three, bro. You gon' know how I feel about MGK.
Yeah.
Beethoven is rolling over in his grave, cause I'm a conductor and a conduit of musical energy, electrical waves, prodigy of an anomaly, shady, bumping daily.
Fam said he the prodigy of shady, man. Hey, yellow.
Energy, electrical waves, prodigy of an anomaly, shady, bumping daily, something crazy. Someone save me, nothing made me something, baby. No one's playing, fuck you, pay me. Trump Music 3.
My boy Yellow Wolf coming for blood, man. He is not playing. He hungry right now, bro. Somebody gonna have to feed him or he gonna start eating other rappers, man. Yellow Wolf, man. But yeah, man, hey. Y'all let me know what y'all think of this song in the comments, man. Also, if I missed any lines, man, let me know down in the comments. Smash the subscribe, Crown Family. I'm not sure if he's gonna be doing this every Sunday. Also, he might be doing it every Sunday. So if he is, you know, I'll do the reactions to it. But like I said, we out. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Salute!